So you've just been asked two questions supposedly designed to assess your intelligence. What you should have hopefully noticed is that these questions were biased depending on the culture that you grew up in or were exposed to via TV and other forms of media. The first question asked you which of the following animals does not belong? The kangaroo, dingo, wombat, or is it the platypus? Well, the answer is platypus. It's the only one there that lays eggs. It's a monotreme. Now, this is an easier question if you've grown up in Australia learning about these animals. The platypus's unusual characteristics are commonly taught at school. Now, the second question, which was how many nickels are in a quarter? Well, here's a quarter. That's 25 cents in currency in the United States of America. And here's a nickel. They're worth 5 cents in the USA. So the correct answer is 5. If you're someone who is from Australia or another country outside the USA, question 2 may have appeared more difficult to answer compared to question 1. We don't use quarters in Australia, so it's a monetary system we're not familiar with. Unless you grew up in the United States or spent some time there, you wouldn't necessarily be familiar with quarters and nickels. In Canada, for example, they have loonies and toonies. Loonie refers to a Canadian $1 coin, and toonie refers to a Canadian $2 coin. So we could have made the question easier for Canadians to answer and more difficult for everyone else. How well you do on these questions is largely a function of your culture, not your intelligence. This is why the two questions from the previous activity are biased, because they're not really assessing intelligence, they're assessing your cultural knowledge to a large extent.